Here at Agility, we're trying to achieve general autonomy. So being able to go into places that humans go and do what humans do. So the software on the robot has to do kind of a lot of different things. First, being able to perceive the world and understand the world, and then figuring out what's the best sequence of actions to do the task that it has to do. The responsibility of the software is not only just to perceive the world, but also to reason, understand, and that's where a lot of the artificial intelligence comes in. Even just picking a tote out of a rack requires it to be able to know where the tote is in the world, reason about how to grasp the tote, and how to change the whole body coordination such that it can get the tote. It's not just about solving these problems once, right? We have to solve them many times, which requires a robust and reliable solution. Building a robot such that it is general and can solve a bunch of different problems requires you to be able to reason about these generally, and also have a form factor and a robot that's physically capable of solving many different problems. Now it's about building out the software such that we can perceive the world, reason about it, act, and even learn and get better at the different tasks that we have to do.